crazy.
Scent marker. Go, girl.
Oh, the lucky side looked at.
Wee!
Oh, the lucky story.
You're that way around this, it's terrible.
Running in that direction.
They're like a pig.
Eat them.
They're right. They're obviously right there. Oh, it's a standoff. What do they think is going to happen?
Getting the hell out of Dodge.
Not keeping up.
And the springbok is a little bit more flavor than the
book. Yeah.
Sure. Hard door.
So there it goes again.
And you know how to do that. Because side process is just a big popular thing, also. I couldn't tell you everything. I couldn't tell you everything.
Springbok also stopped again.
Wondering, would I be correct in saying this could be the two that are pushing him towards something? Is that a lion hunt or not?
That can be possible, yeah.
They catch him around, there's another lot that's coming around the back and they don't know of it or not.
That can be possible, yes. Lions like to hunt like that.
Yeah. So this could just be, there could be some others further up that
from
way.
From that side, yeah.
And they're going to catch
zebras having a laugh while watching them.
That's what they do, these guys. They're so clever.
So
they were that smart, they would see a lot of fat tourists and they'd just go across.
I'll give you my Sprite.
She has a big belly.
Oh, it's biomilk.
Yeah.
She has cups, this one.
Oh, she's
The one at the front. Look at her teats. There's a lot of milk in there.
So she's got her cub stash somewhere.
Yeah. Hey, Babas. Say, Babas. Check out Tiki's.
She's gone now. There's a lot of time left here.